11. Fun at school. This is my school. It is a big school. I like going to school. I learn so many things here. I also have fun here and make friends. My school has many classrooms and a huge playground. It also has a courtyard for the morning assembly. A number of dustbins have been placed in the corridors so that the school building remains neat and clean. There are many water coolers for us to drink clean drinking water. My school also has clean washrooms. We wear a uniform to school. As a matter of fact, a large number of fish is collectively known as school. But that is not what we are talking about here. They are homonyms. Our school has many special rooms where we learn to do different activities. Let's read about them. Library is a big room in the school where all kinds of books are kept. Students can go to the library, pick their favorite book and read. Computer room is where lots of computers are kept and children learn to use computers. Art and craft room is where we learn to draw, color, paint and do craft work like origami. Music and dance room is a room which is fun to be in. Here students learn to sing, play various musical instruments and also learn to dance. Auditorium is a big hall with a stage and a lots of chairs in front of the stage. When a school function or a drama is to be performed, all students go to the auditorium. The audience sits on the chairs and watches the show. Sick room is a place where a student is taken if he or she falls ill during the school hours. A doctor sits in the sick room who takes care of him or her. It is like a small clinic in the school premises.